end, but yeah, I'm a higher level than you. There we go. Hey, what squad are you in?
Wow.
Hey, DB, kick someone out of your squad. Kick someone out of your squadron.
Our behemoth has arrived.
DB, kick someone out of your squad, please. Oh, great, you're not squad leader anymore. Okay, then fuck you too.
No, I was going to do it.
Halfway there, the enemy is behind.
Tell me when you're creating these squadrons, and I'll join it.
Johnny.
Okay, there we go. I'm in. I'm going for E. Dude, oh my god, our team's being annihilated.
We have lost objective, Butler.
Well, I just spawned in, so. Fuck all that. I just split open his throat with my sword. Okay, first aid kit down. Heal up. I just straight up headshotted him. I saw you over here, motherfucker. Now, where did you go?
We both did master job.
Bad company.
No, I mean, that was too.
What the fuck? How can you two shot me? If you can, revive me.
Alright.
Come on. Thank you. DB, wait, I'm gonna heal you.
What a job here!
There's your ammo.
Wait,
so you're one of the medics who uses the bandage?
Well, I mean,
nice.
I feel that I'm mobile constantly, so it's one of the same spot.
No, I'm one of the medics to go with the medical crate. It's so I can heal more people at the same time. Is that the trench raider? He got fucked up.
Sheeply.
Heads up, enemy tank incoming.
We have taken objective Duff.
Oh shit! I just got a freaking service star. Fuck you.
The RSC 1917 factory is a 16-team system.
That gun's like the best gun, the best medical gun in the game.
Yeah!
That's what I'm doing.
Why?
Stop running for safe! Can you
repair it? No, you can't.
Honestly,
can I just say this? I love how I just killed a guy who's like level 300, and he's still using a fucking shotgun. Oh, you piece of shit! Oh, his friend just saved his fucking life. Hey, look, another cavalry. Come on, if I do. Dude, we're making, a comeback.
Fuck.
Got fucked up.
This is.
Dude, there's this idiot who's literally camping at our spawn doing nothing.
Teammate or enemy?
Team.
Oh, he's scared. God.
Boom, bitch. Nice feed.
Ooh, more.
Dude, I just got a triple kill with a knife.
Wow. Oh, I hate people who use flames and kill people.
I do hate those too, cause I mean how, like, I can understand if it's a bomber or something like that, but if you're literally like just charging straight down at them.
You survive that, that would be amazing to be on your campaign.
Oh yeah, that would be sick. In fact, I had captured a few cinematic moments, which I'm just too lazy to post on my YouTube channel.
We have lost objective Charlie.
I just shot him and the tank just annihilated. Alright, give back my horsey. Let's ride, noble spoon.
Holy shit, we're
six
health.
Some ammo, drop some health.
We have taken objective out of us.
What is this guy's aim?
I don't know if I'm running.
Dude, I am fucking murking people right now. Hey, DB.
Right behind you, next to you,
I got him. He's actually really hard to use sometimes. You have to get used to him.
I just randomly stuck a grenade in the room and hard loaded.
I think scrub.
How are we still alive?
We have lost objective on that. We have lost objective on that.
What the
fuck?
What the fuck just happened?
He's still alive.
Yep.
The alien controls all objectives.
Okay, I need you alone. Hey, DB.
How?
I don't know. They have bad aim.
You dead, right?
No! What did that happen? Dude, this guy has like some of the worst aiming I've ever seen in my entire life.
We are losing. Oh, not so good for you.
I'm fucking in it, boy!
Boom!
Stick! How am I doing all this? How did I do all that? What the fuck? Dude, I'm just confused on how I did all of that.
Maybe.
Worst aiming I have ever seen in my entire life. Hey, I got a 33 KD ratio.
The fuck was that?
Someone in the game. Yay, I got a battle pack. Suck a DB. Oh, fuck you.
I got one too.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Dude, I got a... How the hell did I get a 33.0 KD? Jeez. Wait. What's my death then? One death. That's the best I have ever done in any battlefield.